What's the time for, Paul?
Frightnights.
You're watching Themepark Screamers, guys, and we are here for Frightnights. You may have watched part one, we have been here all day. This is part two of the vlog the other day. So, we've had some food, just to catch you guys up. We built some rides already this morning, we've had some food, and now it's time for the spooks. We'll be taking you guys with us in the scare zones, spoiling the trailers. So be warned, guys, there will be some explicit language from this point onwards. If you did not want to hear Shook's Fish Sandwich, please don't watch the video.
Well, unfortunately, we won't be able to take you in trailers or in the mazes if we go in, as the filming is not permitted in any of the rocks.
No, it's not permitted in any mazes. But scare zones, we can take you in, we can film the shows. It's fantastic. And yeah, come and join us.
Both ready to go.
Yep.
We've done everything that we can do. Both found our mental headspace.
Yeah.
I think, haven't we?
Yeah.
Something said. We'll see you guys down at trailers. Down at trailers. So we just come out of trailers. I actually feel a lot more calmer.
Yeah, I'm saying. I feel a lot calmer coming out of trailers. What I did when I came out walking dead.
Yeah, I'm the same. What can we say in there? You go into the same things you went last year, there's a couple of changes in there. You got Nightmare Station sequel, Vault of Voodoo's different this year. And also Hell Cell's different this year, so if you guys don't want to quiz, please don't want to go anyway. Massive shout out to the actors in there who recognise us from Carnival. We appreciate you.
Yeah.
A couple of them did like jump scare me, but it wasn't too bad and I feel quite good. It's definitely still my favourite.
They were funny jump scares, but
yeah,
not
scary jump scares, which I like. I absolutely love, my favourite scene in there is definitely still the rose up in the big top. Also, shit happens, I can't tell the other one because it's swearing. But also, I think Dentist scene with on the chair, that's quite cool. These animals glow bright, bright green in there as well, so it's really, really cool. It's one of your favourite mazes, it's not your favourite. It's actually my favourite maze here. And I will be having a second run through that later on in the event as well. So Katie as well, back with me. You know her from the videos, we'll come back through as well. Yeah. I think, should we head down towards Old Town and see like the exit and get people's reactions running out of the street?
Yeah.
So you guys down the creek?
We're walking down towards Creek Massacre. We're not doing a maze, are we?
Nope.
Because it would send us haywire. I might do it second weekend. I'm down here, so this is really weird for us because this is actually the first time in a long time we've been down in Old Town. We'll catch people's reactions to Creek Freak Massacre, the final cut. This is quite cool. I'll show you guys in a moment.
This is so weird, ain't it, Bob?
Yeah.
Being down in this area, we've had many times here as kids.
Yeah.
Like, doesn't look too bad, but it still looks a bit intense. I probably will do it the second we can down here. I want to do it, because I've never done it. I'm just going to send off. That's not too bad. I think we've both agreed to something, haven't we?
Yeah.
We might give it a go second weekend down here. Just because it's the last year of it.
Yeah, let's go have a look
and just give ourselves a chance to do it.
Yeah, it'll be the last day of the creek before they shut the sawmill for good.
Yeah, so it's good really, as you guys know. You guys have been watching the channel, we're following the construction. And we're planning to be here every day.
We're following Jack's Ilkstone.
Jack's videos, Sean's videos, we've been filming our own stuff as well. But we will be here for opening day of Project Exodus.
Because the environment agency are being awkward, it seems like he's now going to have to go to the Secretary of State for permission because the EA are not withdrawing their objections to the plans.
On another note, Paul, do you fancy going to see some vampires and some werewolves?
Yes.
Let's go down to Amitai. Graduation sucks. Some tells me it's the last year of it this year.
Yeah.
See you guys down there. monorail's gone down.
Self's gone down, the train stuck on the brake rather than on.
There's like possible evacs for those guys on the train. So yeah. We've made a big decision. Where are we going to go?
Death doors.
Now Paul's going to film this. This will be Paul's footage. You'll see after this clip. And I'm going to go live on the Themepark Instagram account, which would be cool. Telling you guys what there is. So if you haven't already checked this out on the Instagram, we are on Instagram at Themepark Screamers, on Twitter at Themepark Scream. And Paul is going to film the clip you're about to see, which will be quite interesting, won't it?
Yeah.
We're quite cool. So apologies now, guys. There may be some questionable language used, let's just say. So see you guys over at Death Doors.
Love your shoes.
And he's also 21.
You're also 21, darling! Is it your birthday today, darling? Was it your birthday at another time?
Not today, but it's his
birthday. Happy birthday, darling. You're looking wonderful. I really love these jorts you've got on, darling. And when's your birthday?
August.
Oh, you're a Leo, darling?
Yes.
A Leo, oh,
and
wonderful.
And he's my little sister.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It looks like you got some candy on you.
There'll be some highlights from the wonderful birthday bash show taking place on this stage. Again, really good. Looking forward to watching it.
Yeah.
As well.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it last year?
I didn't see it last year.
I watched it last year. I quite enjoyed it actually. It was really good. And it's 23rd year of Happy Hugo, so I just hope they don't pick up the pinata again, don't you?
I've seen you somewhere before. Nightmare Before Christmas, that's the one, isn't it? Yeah! And what's this big thing? What are you looking at?
Our entertainment shall fill the void left by our wonderful pinata.
Yes, darling, another member of our entertainment team shall now provide a gruesome outro to our darling. children's big day. But more on that later.
So without further ado, let the festivities begin.
And...
since I want to say before I did Sanctum, and that was what, back in 2017? I've been down there since, so it's gonna be nice to get back down there, to be honest. Obviously, we're not doing the maze because from watching videos, you are split up from the get go and the actors do grab you. So, Rusty, there you go, territory.
Anyone who suffers from ASD. Or has anything like epileptic seizures, anything like that, a no-go.
No-go.
You are attacked by the actors.
But we're also taking a slow stroll down this side of the park because it's the best
coaster. Coast on park.
The swarm.
The swarm.
Hopefully things won't go. So guys, down there. Uh-oh. I think someone's been hurt.
Oh dear.
That's not good.
Slow down a moment.
This is where Survivor Games is. You head towards the Swarm Loose. It's down the back. It's actually clearly signposted.
Survivor Games.
Survivor Games. Let's go investigate, see what it looks like, so we can see what it looks like from the outside. Because I'm pretty sure I've been bothering this like the whole instructions. You've got wake up, it's killer clock. Play it as you see it. This eye's been popping up quite a bit. The first saw is during Carnival. Pretty sure you were saying, didn't you? First time during Carnival.
Yeah.
Did you do Sanctum?
No.
No. No, I did Sanctum.
That's so basically, they've been dropping spoilers about this throughout the whole year.
Yeah.
What's been going on about this? It's
quite cool to see all like the netting up and the camera netting. It's quite cool. So it brings like the army theming a lot more, and like the storyline a lot more.
Yeah.
It's really cool.
Yeah, it is.
So that's like the exit there.
Yeah.
Just having a look, see, because neither of us do it. We're not doing it, we're just having a look. Down. Catch people's reactions. Coming out. So this is where the maze is. If you did decide to buy them there, you can buy tickets. And so you enter through that door there. This is a massive, like, building they built. You've got two containers, would you say?
Yeah.
Shipping containers. And so you exit just over here, which is
very interesting to see they've used different exits to entrance, but I do think it's really good the way they've done it as well. They've like thought about it, but it's absolutely massive, doesn't it? It's huge,
yeah,
doesn't
it? Yeah, it does. Plus you've got your ride access and also got your new line as well.
People there just running out, they look very, very scared. Very, very cool. And of course, love staff members here as well. Working hard, they feel for them. I mean, especially when they're doing long hours. But yeah, obviously we won't be doing it, but also you got the eye again on the building. So thumbs up from me, Thorpe Park, for that. But we're not doing this, mate, so up to the swamp. What's it like, Paul?
I think this one is walk on.
Very, very walk on. It says 15, probably more like 10. Let's go on the best coaster in the park! Oh, that is nice, yeah. Shut up.
Number two.
We're going to go for a hat trick, and then we're going to go down to the back of the park and go on saw and then do the crows. Because we're getting to that point now, guys. It's actually getting. The time is escaping us.
And also, if we got time.
Move the bin. Got time. I'm up for another go through death doors as well. But hey, down the queue line. Round number two. Yeah, we'll go for a hat trick on the ride access, I think. So, headed off to number two. Back row again. Round two. Of course, can't be done. We'll whip over that drop. Like, you're whipped over it. Great. Go for another one. That number two.
Yeah.
On the back row again.
Yeah.
I've come up with an idea, but we're going to leave you guys in suspense to wonder what. All I've got to say is, what's this space? Because something exciting is brewing for 2023. I've really got that idea. And a trip, potentially just me and you. Probably a few other YouTubers that you guys may well know. Never know.
We might be joined by four other YouTubers.
Yes.
Anyone who follows this channel or follows their channels might know who they are.
You might know who they are. So, yeah. On that, down to the cruise.
Cruise and then the saw.
Well, sure, let's do that. See you guys down there. As the sun starts to go down, Thorpe Park Frightnights comes alive. We're heading towards Saw the Ride. Hopefully it's open because I'm up for a semi-night ride. It's getting darker. And of course, while down this, I will also have a run through the cruise and Morkin Meadow. Oh my god! Probably the funniest one I've had on Saw this season. Guys, that's the screen behind you. We're about to go on to, well, through the Crows Walking Meadow. I'm going to hand you back over to Paul Cam. I'm going live on Instagram. Well, this will be quite cool. Come join us for the Crows Walking Meadow.
They need creatures, they have no mercy. But if you want to proceed, pick your poison. Walking Meadows or Crows College. I'm too shaken up.
Instagram.
Yeah.
I made the buckwheat promise last year, so I'm not really buckwheat.
No, but
we know where you're going.
Hello, darling.
They go down to the crate. They go down. plot. Show you this all out.
Why are you laughing at me? You're laughing at me!
She's got a baby. I don't know, she's got a baby. Just here has a baby.
Baby!
We're following them.
They go back to the sawmill.
Let's go. Four of them. Let's follow them down to the sawmill. We're going to play with them. I forgot how crazy the accents are.
I know.
They're really good. It's hard to see the
Who's let the back wings out the sawmill this
Who's
year?
Who's let back the sawmill? Well, no, I say that. I'm on our own back wing, so. I mean, you're on our own back wing, aren't you, from last year?
Yeah.
I made the back wing promise last year, so I'm on our own back wing.
No, but.
What is your baby called?
Called Baby Princess. She wasn't feeling too well yesterday and she fell over and her head rolled off and I still haven't found it yet.
But we have got Pony.
Yeah, I didn't mean. No. I didn't chop it off. No. It rolled off.
It rolled off.
Are you two related siblings?
Oh my God.
This is my baby girl. She's your, my daughter.
Oh, I would have said sisters.
This is my grandma.
I'm a grandma.
And again, you don't look old off your grandma.
Stop flirting.
Look old.
Look at
my father. That was good,
that was.
That's the bit they like
interacting with the buckwheats.
That's the thing. The actors interact with you. If they can tell you what to do, they'll interact with you. It's fantastic.
If you play with them, they will play with you.
That's the thing. If you play with them at the very moment, we're all about weeks, so clearly I haven't seen family. Back again, so quite cool.
Yeah.
Down to death doors, I think.
Yes.
I wonder what we're going to find this time. Oh, I hope it's a little bit quieter in there as well this time. But it might be because people are in the mazes.
Yes, something will
change. So yeah, this is all the rides are open till 9 o'clock. So, nice change. Time to go back through. It's going to be a little bit more intense this time, but they actually pull back off this. Ready to go? Do you want to knock on it? Go on, Paul.
I told you, couple, I have a medical practice.
No, it's not again.
You ain't who you thought I was.
Hello, how are you?
How can I help you? What else did you take?
Well, my right foot's a bit sore, but that's right.
Right foot? I got the perfect thing. It's a little procedure I like to call amputation.
Ouch.
Let me just go and get my rusty sword.
Sound effect.
You're not allowed to do that.
I think we're both in agreement, aren't we?
What?
We're both in agreement, aren't we? No. They need to batch it better. It's like batch it has batches going through. So maybe that's cool. Thanks to Santa, you know who you are. You know who you are, you want to be a Head up to the dome because I'm going to show you guys what merchandise is available for this year's Frightnights. Let's just say it's a very, very cool something.
Yes, there is.
I don't see all the lighting now, slightly more. But we've got a bus to catch, since you made those into the video.
And
nearly.
Also, we're going to make a few suggestions to on how they can improve.
Because I feel like there are some things that need to be improved in this way. But we've also got our own feedback as well. This log has been part two, part one earlier. We had all the rides we did this morning. Yes, we've not covered many rides because we're not just here for rides on the article. But all years come for rides. We're here for bright lights, we're gonna go in the
gears.
We're
here for events. You can do rides anytime you want. You're doing an event, it's a support thought for the events. We're trying the hardest to make it proof for everyone to actually.
We've been to all four events this year. And it's only the first weekend of two. We're down here opening and closing weekends. So Paul will be back here for that. And we won't be catching Legacy ourselves, but we will have friends who record it for us and we'll upload their videos.
Sunset over the islands.
Yeah. Let's head up to the dome, have a quick look at the merch.
Yeah.
And then up and out.
Yeah.
Merchandise available for 2022. You've got the hoodie. t-shirt there with a Frightnights logo. Tote bag, that's very, very nice. Lots of stuff. Want to see what price is? Not too bad, though. With all this poor and hot discount. Very nice mug. Again, you've got some more ties here. So you've got gloves, bubble hat, scarf, cap. I've got a cap, hoodie bear. Ah, he's cute. He's quite cute. He's down there. Very, very cute. Really nice. Some lapoons. Right, nice socks. 21st t-shirt. I might get that. Hoodie. Very cool. I'm too old for these. Shit. Here for the boots, I've got that t-shirt. You've got it, horns here, all the puns. Pretty massacre pin.
Thorpe Park have outdone themselves this year. This year's events. We've been at all four events this year. Very, very good, very, very exciting. We're gonna wrap up the series for heading out the park. Not sure there's axes on there, but it'd be nice. And of course, we're back here on the 29th, closing weekend, we'll be down here. We might do Legacy, I'm not sure if we want to do Legacy on that weekend, but you'll have to stay tuned to the vlog for that, because there'll be more vlogs from Frightnights. Guys, lots more videos coming up. There's going to be loads of Frightnights content from this year's event. Really, really good. So guys, let's get anything out. So, Paul, what do you think of Frightnights this year? Really, really good. We've both got coffee as well. And we timed it perfectly. Yeah. All the lights are coming on the bridge.
Another great, well done to Thorpe, another great event.
Thorpe Park Entertainment team, you guys have really outdone yourselves this year, big time. From Mardi Gras to Carnival, October, now this.
Yes.
This year has definitely been a year full of events. And obviously we've still got one more weekend down here to go, which will be for us our 12th. 12th for me this year. Trip to Thorpe Park in a year, that's crazy.
Yep.
And we've got trips racking up next year.
Good thing about it is we're going to be here, we may be here a bit longer, and also means you're going to see some of the mazes and scare zones in the dark.
So,
and there's still one more surprise to come, which we'll have in the next vlog.
Yes, some exciting stuff coming up. And let's just say, we've got some plans off our sleeves for 2023. As soon as we've got open dates, and weekends, we'll be planning our year, right, get another year.
Yep.
Of events in the diary. We'll be planning our trips, what, well advanced. And well, I think we're going to try and go for a record breaker, aren't we?
We are going to go for the most, I'm not going to say too much yet,
not say
but
too much,
we have got a lot of ideas up our sleeves. Some insane ideas.
And let's just say it's even some fun. This is going to be awesome coming out here, right underneath the Frightnights over here. Keep riding, keep screaming, guys. If you haven't done today's video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done already. And we'll see you guys in the next vlog.